I was always saying, like, why is Victoria the lead singer when Ariana Grande clearly has better vocals than her? Oh, I want all my clothes designer. Hello you guys, and welcome back to my channel. And today, honey, we are going to be reacting to Ariana Grande's new music video, Thank You Next. You guys highly recommended that I react to her music video as well, because you guys really loved me reacting to her single. Today I'm going to be reacting to Thank You Next music video. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be shooketh. Let's get into it.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant so we could be pregnant at the same time. Turns out it was just
a rumor. I live for this already.
Ariana Grande told me my hair looks sexy pushback.
Oh, honey, your hair does look sexy pushback. I immediately can see that she's using characters from the movie Mean Girls, and this is obviously references for Mean Girls, so I'm living for this already, you guys. Yes.
Aubrey. It's fucking sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knock me out.
Okay, so that girl, I think her YouTube channel is Fancy Vlogs by Gabs or something like that. But I think she's famous because of how much she looks like Ariana Grande. I'm not sure if she actually did or not, but it looks to... Well, I heard there were rumors that she got surgery to like look like Ariana Grande or whatever. No tea, no shade. I don't... Not surgery shaming, cause girl, I got surgery too. Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky. Yes. Now I listen and laugh. Come on, burn bag. This wig is literally everything, you guys. The one that she's wearing, like, everything. It is laid and slayed. And I need to know who your hairstylist is, sweetie. I need to know. Is it Tokyo Styles? Just let me know. DM me, girl. Like, we can chit chat. Have some coffee or something. One taught me patience. Yes, Ari. All the characters look so amazing. She's literally getting everything like so on fleek. Like everything is just so perfect and everything just looks so good. The costumes, the characters are acting amazing. Just so good. Yes, come through performance. She's getting it down to the T. Of course, they would have Kris Jenner as like the cool mom. Kris Jenner fits this role so perfectly because she's always in her kid's face with like a camera or something or a camera phone. But this role just fits perfectly for her. Like, I love that for her. We had embedded discussions. I know they say I'm alone too fast, but this one gonna last. Oh my gosh, you guys, that's Matt from Victorious. If you guys have seen Victorious growing up, which I have a lot, that's Matt from Victorious, who played in that show with Ariana Grande, and that's how I first knew about Ariana Grande. And I was always saying, like, why is Victoria the lead singer when Ariana Grande clearly has better vocals than her? No tea, no shade, but just the truth. Ari's now a pop star. Hello.
Hello?
Her voice just says everything for itself. Like, she didn't need a role on TV. This is what she's supposed to be doing. I love this Ari. This is obviously from the movie Bring It On, if you guys didn't know. And that scene with them in the bathroom is her obviously has a crush on one of her cheer friends' brothers, and then she goes to brush her teeth, and then he goes in there with her. He's in his boxers, and then they're spitting back and forth in the sink. And it's just a cute, it's so cute, I could throw up. I could throw up. Yes, like literally all of the uniforms are so on fleek. Like, I can't say enough of that. Like, she literally put this video together so quickly and it's so well uniformed. Like, I'm so proud of her. Thank you, my dad, cause she grew from the drama. Now, I don't know what that part means. I don't know what her symbols with her holding, like, house. 13 going on 30. That's what it is. Oh my gosh, 13 going on 30. Ah! That is 13 going on 30. Yes. As soon as I saw the little sparkles coming up, I was like, okay, wait. I've seen this movie. I grew up with this movie. I love this movie. Oh my gosh, Ari, yes, you are killing it.
was really cute, you know. It was really
is
cute.
Is that Stifler's mom?
And it was...
Oh my god, that is Stifler's mom. Okay, so I don't know about you youngins, like born in the 2000s youngins. That is Stifler's mom right there from American Pie, a really rated R movie. I don't suggest it. I love Stifler's mom, yes.
It was really big.
I think she's talking about Pete's.
Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth. And
oh, they tried to play that off real smooth and say it was a front tooth. Girl, we know what you're talking about. We all know that piece was big. We know he was hung like a horse, sweetie.
I got so much love. Got so much.
Yes. And I was when she's like making like a combination of all of them now. Yes, get that baby. Yes, and that band is snap. Come through, queen. I'm just living for her, and that fur is cute, girl. Everyone can talk about Ari's ponytail if they want to, but they know that she is snatched because lately everyone's been recreating her looks, and Ari's the originator. She coined it, honey. She's the one. And everyone was coming for her ponytail back then, but honestly, her ponytail is so cute. Excuse me if I'm stuttering, like it's 5 a.m. That's how you guys know I love you. If you ever question how much I love you guys, I'm filming at 5 a.m. for you guys with all these studio lights, and it's hot, I'm in this sweater. But you know, it's fall, so it's appropriate, you know? Knows what to do. Girl, we're all great for our ex. She just looks so cute. This video is so cute. Like, Ari, I'm living for you. Yes, bitch, you better f it up. Excuse my horrible vocals. I'm trying to sing, but I know I just sound horrible. Yes. Aubrey, yeah. Okay, Colleen, I see you. Oh, that is so cute.
Thank you, next bitch.
Oh my god. I literally love Kris Jenner so much. She is so f***ing adorable. Like, how adorable is she? Oh my goodness. You guys, that video was so f***ing dope. Like, I'm so sorry that, like, my reaction seems so weak, but I was, like, so enthralled by this video. Like, I'm just so amazed at Ariana's, like, her ability to just go through all of these things. I literally admire Ari for going through all the things that she's did, like with Mac Miller's death and then being blamed for it, and then, you know, almost having an engagement. Well, she was engaged, but almost had a marriage. And then just, you know, the shooting and the killings at her Manchester, like, just too much stuff. She went through that in like less than 18 months and then came out on top still and then came out with all of this. So Ari, everything is amazing. Like, I love you, girl. Congratulations on the successful music video. Congratulations on your song hitting number one on the charts. I love you, girl. I'll always be a fan. I'll always stan you. Have a good night or a day wherever you are in the world, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Mwah.